Jamar is so ghetto, iTunes transfers his album residuals directly to his EBT card.
Hey, you made a snap at Gerard, man. That's not cool, man. Why would you do some shit like that, dog? Don't talk about my friends, all right, man? They're like your white blood cells, not here to protect themselves.
Jamar's neighborhood is so shitty, he watches The Wire out of his window.
Which one's the brown wave? Yeah, Joe, I probably didn't have the best parents coming up. I mean, but what do you need parents for? You had a father, and that nigga still couldn't teach you how to be a man. What was that? A closet?
The difference between me and Jamar is I dress in drag for fun, and Jamar will have to have a career in Hollywood.
Broke up with him because he knew he couldn't titty fuck him anymore.